picked up there by Bo Horvat. He'll dump it in. Matt Barzell missed a long stretch of the end of the regular season. Drops out for Mayfield. In front he goes. And that's kicked aside by Ansi Iwasa. Another drive in a traffic rebound to the side of the net. Lee was right there. And it stays out. Kotkaniemi on the draw. Well, the Hurricanes out in front is a chance for Natchez, and a save made by Sorokin.
Difficult time in doing that. The Hurricanes win the draw. Natchez all by himself, but can't elevate.
Another collision on the sidewall. Carolina keeps it in. They've weathered an early storm. And now they're pushing in front. Sorokin down, keeps that one out. And balls checked. Joe's over there as well now, in behind the net. Parisi out there with a backhand, but a jam it in there, and Ronta was ready for that. That's Barzell, always shifty, got to walk it in around the net. Dishes back to line. Aho, end ball, down low. Parisi tries to go upstairs. Ronta cuts that off, goes into the corner.
A typical Hurricane start on the road here.
Islander step in on the line. Here's Barzell towards the rebound. Just missed. What a chance there for Anders Lee. Dodson, Whisker on the way. That just goes wide. Their best look tonight. Horvat, his shot, and Ronta somehow tracks that puck, and he's got it in his glove. So, Carolina with a power play. Their first of the night. They start with a puck. Burns with a shot. Into traffic. They jam away. Mason is there. Puck is loose, and it's cleared by the Islanders.
Multiple championships, so you can look at the banners right there in the building here with the Islanders as they try to kill off this Carolina power play to start the period.
Picked out of the corner, centered back across, and it's picked off, and here comes New York off the ice. Here's Pashot, dishes, Parisi, cut back, inside, oh, and it just missed. It was Kyle Palmieri with a chance. He's done as an injured Hurricane behind the net. They jam away.
And then any deciding game or potentially deciding game, there's also a standby linesman just to fill that specific role if needed.
Shot in and traffic arrives. Sorokin holding his ground there just on the goal line. You can see the puck.
They need a goal here in this game. The power play has let them down so far. The Islanders still trying to find their rhythm offensively.
This one's held in the line. Out in front. They score!
It's the veteran, Derek Stepan, that has that puck wobble on him. Pulock with the play, Cizikas with the finish, and the Islanders are on the board.
Well, no fitting then for Cizikas to get this goal. The way he killed those last couple penalties, just fabulous reward for the effort that he did. And you know everyone on the bench here stood up because of the hard work that he did that led up to this goal for him. Beautiful shot off the one-timer, but Pulock did a great job of carrying that puck.
Into the corner, it's Engvall. Engvall walks it out. New York filling it now. Here comes Dodson. Out in front. They score! Hudson fashion. No, it's not. Wow, the whole place thought it was in.
Yeah, linesman signaled that it went off the goalpost in behind Ronta. Off of Fasching right there in front. He sticks it, and it goes off the post. And so close, Jarvis with his glove helps his goaltender out before it can completely clog across the red line.
I would like to see the Islanders keep the puck on the side that Aho was on. Use him because he doesn't have that stick. Shoot it through him.
Jordan Staal off the ice. He's got Foss with him. Here's Foss in front, and they score! Jesper Foss ties the game with a shorthanded goal.
And the Islanders gave up possession of the puck in the offensive zone when Aho did not have his stick. Eventually going the other way. But Barzell, under pressure there, turns it over as well. Staal skates away with it. And Foss buries it.
Well, it's one of these things, right at that entry at the offensive blue line there. Got to give Staal credit. He turns it over and then makes a beautiful pass.
The Carolina Hurricanes will take a stranglehold. Second consecutive game in this series. Game has been tied through 40 minutes. Nate is trying to get away, and it ends up with Mayfield. And ball in the middle. Hayes knows it in. Shoots it. Ronta comes out and makes a big save on Brock Nelson.
Comes in with a full head of steam. He's their top sniper. Picks his spot, but Ronta manages to make that stop and find it.
Back through center. Here comes Barzell. Takes it wide. Cuts back. Looks. Drops it off. Anders Lee in front. Big save by Ronta on Bo Horvat. He was right on the doorstep. Carolina Netminder to keep this game three tied at one. You're watching the Stanley Cup playoffs. Got to chip that one towards the net, and he cannot get around Brady Shan. Another penalty call coming up here. Here's a chance for Johnson. What a save! Rebound! And Carolina gets it out of there.
And then Dobson stopped by Ronta right there.
Palmieri, he is checked. Dying seconds of this power play. They get it back to the line. Pulling. To John Gabriel Pageau. Here's Aya Hall. Fires one in. Scores! Tipped by Palmieri. And the Islanders take the lead.
Fires it with a purpose. It's a rolling puck. Palmieri on the backhand. Skillfully puts it to the top of the net.
Just great hand-eye coordination, dexterity at the stick, perfect position, right, timed it. It's just a beautiful goal by Kyle Palmieri.
Islanders looking for their first win of this series. 3 minutes, 16 seconds to go in regulation. Here's Palmieri again, gets it to Matt Mark, back to Kyle Palmieri. Palmieri steps in, Martin shoots, he scores!
Zekas with a goal earlier, and now Matt Martin on a pretty given goal with Palmieri extends the Islanders' lead with a short side marker.
Well, what a great shot, short side there, but it really starts with Lane Lambert.
Carolina pulls it back. Gostis Bear trying to get a shot. This one comes loose. Center under Brooks, almost there. Pass never got there, and this one is in.
Atmosphere. And Mayfield makes the outstanding defensive play and turns it into an offensive goal at the other end of the ice.
We have to give the Islanders a lot of credit. Third period, killed off some big penalties and just remained to their identity. Kept getting the puck in deep and went to work, and they got rewarded.
And there's Zegers with a turnaround shot.
Find himself on the losing end on the road on the playoffs. Tsitsikas goal tipped by Lee. And watch this crowd.
You know what? He just said, we're going to run the clock out. They've ended the game, and it is in the books. The New York Islanders get their first win in this series.